Democrats held pictures of working families who would be hurt by Trump care. Republicans were in their lunch with Steve Wynn, a multi-billionaire who would have benefited with a huge tax cut. We're talking about average American working people. They're talking about multi-billionaires. That's why they're in such trouble. That is why they're in such trouble. Because their bill is aimed at helping the very wealthy, whereas we are trying to help American families.